evening. Thank you very much for coming on the school night. Good to be back in New York. Let's get right to the diesel billing material.
Semi-truck and put the
George Sheppard's got the worst view in New York City. This is. I know I've said this before, but if you see me staring slack jaw at the floor, one of two things are happening. Either I'm tuning my guitar, or it's a medical emergency. And the band knows the difference. They'll hit the little defibrillator. Was way off. No wonder I was out of tune.
The strings were out of tune.
Strings.
Big hat. One, two, three, four. Big hat, no cat, when it comes to doing that. Well, I come on strong. Not for long. It's always been that way. Thank you.
your battleground. I'll stare my cattle down. I guess my fence must need repair. I don't see it anywhere. They have no cattle up the creek without a paddle. Well, I just as soon skedaddle.
Song that the Commander and Billy C ever wrote years ago and back in the 60s. They may have violated that age-old admonition against peaking too soon. That was a good song. Back in those days, we had the Down to Seeds and Stems Again blues.
Thank you.
You got nominated for a Grammy a couple years ago, and well, you know the rest. We lost. It's good to be there. I got to see Pink and Kid Rock with what's her name?
Pamela.
That's embarrassing. I remember his name. Pretty exciting back there at the Grammys. Stars to the gala. But we lost to this Earl Scruggs fella. Here was the song. Now, sometimes I play the song and go, oh yeah, I see why we lost. He had a better song, we had a better title. It's called Poultry in Motion. Austin, Texas a while ago, while things were reminded me of, I got to go down there a lot, of course, in the years past. One of my favorite things I ever did was I got to meet and play with Doug Somm down there before he passed away. Great Doug, I know. He was the baddest of the bad. And we did his last record and his last gig with him down there. This is a song that, although he didn't write it, he was associated with him. Is anybody going to San Antonio? I send this out in memory of Doug Somm.
2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
She happened to be this way.
turns around after the second. You got it, John?
First time I saw John Widgren on steel, I remember he was playing with Thirsty Dave in this very bar, and lo and behold, by sheer coincidence, Thirsty Dave is with us tonight. And maybe I could impose upon him to get up and sing a song with us. Dave, would you? Could you? Here he is! Are you going to be here tomorrow night?
Yes.
Well, we're all going to sleep under the pool table in the back room there. We're going to come here and stay to see you tomorrow.
I almost wore my Red Western shirt. I wish I did, man. I didn't. Oh, well, next time. Yeah. Well, unfortunately, I do it the way we do it, which is a little different than what we do. Do you run it off of our version or Jenny? No, that's our other version.
Okay.
Man, your gosh.
No chain case.
He does it me.
Yep.
We're gonna do this town song. Coming out of town, coming right on down. You've got your loving on my mind. I'm coming home. We'll mix it up. Coming home. Sweet turtle, coming home.
she ain't nothing to me. I'm coming home.
Me.
Widgren. Somebody steal his wallet so he can't go home. I want to hear more of that. Tie your shoelaces together or something. Get back there.
So you
jump? Was he pushed? Is he lying or is he fell? Is he looking down from heaven? Staring up from hell? There's a man in the bottom of the world. He's looking up at me with eyes so wide. I wonder, is he always there? Does he ever see me? So spend the time thinking about the tale he's got to tell. There's a man in the bottom of the well. Testimonial to telecasters, I smacked this buffalo with his guitar. He's dead. Telecaster lives. I don't think it's out.
Shuffling G from the five.
Thank you.
wishing you were in the dream cliche. They say time will see me through. Time goes by, all I do. Close my eyes and thank you still care.
Expensive coffee and playing cheap ass guitars. I'll swing to you.
You kick it off. You get George Sheppard to kick this thing off. We'll be right back.
I'm sure. Boom!
That hop
Rob Lincoln.
And Marty Robert Glory.
Shepherd did, he wants us, let us know it's fun.
Okay.
Bryan Smith, Widgren. We'll be right back. Thank you.